My name is Seb and I'm 24. I'm one of the city's many young, hidden homeless people. Having been living on the streets and being in and out of various hostels, I've realised there's a massive silent problem. My fix is to draw attention towards young people of inner cities that are homeless. People paint a picture of a homeless person with someone on the street with a cup, blankets, maybe a dog, but it's not like that. You can't judge anyone by the way they're looking. I used to go to King's Cross and ask people for change, and 9 times out of 10 they'd be like, "You're not homeless," because I look more like a tourist. I do see a lot of young people on the streets. Just because they don't look run down doesn't mean that they're not in a bad situation.
We are seeing around 40 to 50 young people a day coming from all across London. Sometimes they're rough sleepers, but actually predominantly they are the invisible homeless. It's an increasing problem. We are struggling to find places for them to go. We work every day of the week with them on education, employment, qualifications, and still they will struggle to find work that provides enough money for them to pay rent and to come out of the benefits system.
Trying to find a job when you're homeless is very, very difficult, because if you do find the job, you've got 2 weeks to move out of your hostel because you can't live in a hostel with a job. So then you're now in another predicament where you have a job, brilliant, but you've got nowhere to live. Most places want a big deposit, they want the rent up front, maybe another month's rent. You've got no money, you've got to say no job.
I did my A-levels, I went to uni, I come from an educated family. I never ever thought I would be in this position.
With Fixers, I'm planning to create a film to get people talking about the issues. I'm asking other young people to tell me how being homeless affects them. Do you think it is hard to get a job when you're actually on the streets?
Definitely, because you just think to yourself, like, how am I going to print off CV? How am I going to look nice? Hygiene, you name it.
When I was working, I'm being told I've got to pay £800 rent a month for a hostel room, and I wasn't even earning much more than that.
No one's trying to benefit us. No one cares where we end up. No one cares about securing our foundation. No one cares about these years we'll never get back.
I hope my project achieves awareness. It'll make me feel like I've accomplished something and help someone's life move in a better way.